decision. Look at this display of power. Overhand, belly to belly. Oh. Talk about dismantling your opponent.
Chamber, but the outside is especially dangerous.
Oh! Down with the vertical suplex. Diving suplex. That's gotta be it. Still only got one.
Still in it.
What a gutsy performance. I don't know if this is a show of confidence or a wasted opportunity to attack your opponent. He could pin his opponent right here. It's over. A defiant kick out after one.
Look at the look on his opponent's face, Cole. He can't believe it. As it gets.
Showing him what a real alpha male looks like.
DDT delivered.
Make his move. Yokes up their opponent.
Whoa, right into a chop block. Debilitating counter.
Caught by a punch. The challenger's hopes are slipping away. And he has just taken an extraordinary amount of abuse. He gets sent down to the floor.
Right around into a neck breaker.
Do it all you want. He's just feeding off it more. Down with the leg drop.
Goes in the
chair. At the last second, with the title up for grabs.
How is that not three?
Cena off the two buckles.
The WWE Universe love these superstars.
Pumping the adrenaline they so desperately need right now.
Well, this is bad, guys. Triple H is starting to gush out blood.
This is surprising, Byron.
Yeah.
And the cover for the win. This is it. Natalie Edge's night has been eliminated.
Here he goes for the win.
And he pulls it out. And Triple H was on the has been eliminated. Elimination.
To the face. What a redirect.
Competition, know what he thinks of it.
And that definitely made solid impact. Oh, look at this.
You can't be serious right now.
It's very serious.
Oh, no!
Oh, my God!
Using the confines of the chamber to your advantage. Huge risk that paid off.
What is Cena doing on the top rope?
John Cena, you can't see me!
We could be very close to seeing a humbled Hogan here.
Cena has him up! Attitude adjustment!
But champions need to finish the job.
He refuses to stay down.
Pure instinct. And Cena has a stunned look across his face, but he's going to have to refocus and throttle up right away. And Cena finds himself on the receiving end. A club with a right forearm.
Gosh, what a match.
Swing of momentum against Hogan.
Hulkster's in a disheartening position.
Now that'll do some serious damage.
Connects on the kick.
Just breaking down the opponent. Knew what was coming there.
Hogan able to take a stand there.
Could be a chance for Hulk to change the complexion of this match. Looking vulnerable on that top turn.
You know what, guys? I was afraid it was going to get to this point.
Top rope! Superplex! And he said it for years. You want some? Come get some.
Look at Cena now. We know what he has in mind. Uh-oh. Hogan out of the way in time.
Got him set up in the corner of the ring. And what a maneuver we just saw there.
A wind up and a thunderous double axe handle.
Oh, that might have just broken something.
Great wherewithal on the counter.
He is
will this be enough? Instantly, he has his shoulders up.
You are not alone in your shock, Cole. We all thought that was it.
Kick to the gut.
Ooh, brutal forearm.
Cena crashes to the outside.
I don't like the look in his eye here, folks.
He's got him in the crosshairs.
Leaving the ring now to explore the chamber.
Oh, God.
The champs ran on shaky ground now.
Yeah, not looking good at all.
Look out.
Top rope, putting it all on the line.
From the top. Oh, straight to the floor.
Now, I don't care how much matting you put on the floor, you are feeling the cement after that miss. Finds room, lands a jawbreaker.
Gets inside the ring.
John Cena, top rope.
Champion.
You see the look on the challenger's face. So close to becoming champion, but the champ won't stay down.
Drop toe hold.
Scoop slam by Hogan. And here comes the pin. And Hogan's flabbergasted. He's put legends away with that very... Cena! Adjustment!
I think the champ's got it.
Two!
John Cena continues to be among the greatest.
Here is your winner, and still the WWE Champion, John Cena!
Cementing their name after that match.
Definitely earning those accolades with that win.
This win is huge. I'm sure they'll be posting about this on social media all week long.